We are at the 102nd Pennsylvania Farm Show in Harrisburg, PA. The Celebrity Cow Milking Contest is happening today, and this is my fifth year in participating, and I am really excited to be here, thrilled.
Go milk!
Agriculture is the number one industry in Pennsylvania, and I think the more we educate our citizens as to all the intricacies and complexities of making agriculture successful in PA, the better off we'll all be, including that industry. We have to take care of our farmers. They take such good care of us. I am very competitive, number one. Number two, have the benefit of having the WB Saul Agricultural High School in my district so I can practice on those lovely cows in the barn. And I am committed to winning this competition one of these years. Teams are assembled by lottery. Our co-captains were two young ladies, both affiliated with 4-H with some milking experience, and then two of my colleagues from the PA House were also on the team, and Schnapps was the cow, and she was a beautiful sort of brown-gray, very large bovine.
Three, two, one,
stop! Beautiful! I set the bar high! And our team came in third place. So that's one better than last year, which was fourth place. I am in this to win this because even though I came in third this year, I am determined to come in on a first place team one of these years.
Yeah!
I want to congratulate my colleague Jordan Harris for his first place win. Enjoy it because it ain't happening next year.